Let's roll. I'm ready.
Let's go.
Sentinels. I can't even imagine where we'd be. Tetsuya Iida probably never realized Sentinel combat would get this rough. Even if we got another chance somehow, our chances of winning wouldn't be any better. Even the one that called 426 couldn't have predicted this.
He wasn't exactly a nice cat, but I trust him.
You're right. No turning back now. All we can do is see it through.
Signature from above.
What next? Let's see.
Let's do this. Here
we go.
Gotta do something.
secure. Ending tactical analysis.
This is getting rough. Feels like it could all end at any second. So, Kisaragi, there's something I gotta tell you. I like you.
Now hold on.
What?
Seriously? Here? Now? You are such an ass. You have no idea how to do this.
But hey, what are you talking about?
I mean, we're still in open comms. Everybody can hear you. Kinda awkward.
What, that's bad? But this is how they always do this stuff in the movies. Ogata-kun? I thought you sounded kinda cool. Sorry, Karabe, but that shit just makes me feel even worse.
No more enemies, right?